Back to the street
Nice
was.
stuff. The game started.
Yeah, but my
Steam
thing's
glitch.
glitched out.
Queen Latifah. This Twitch skin's fucking godlike. I fucking love. He's got like ring pops on his hand. I fucking love ring pops. Skin's so fucking good. I hope they never rework or visual update Twitch. This skin's too fucking good. Or they never touch the skin. God bless you, General Guide. And barbershops.
Somebody help.
Cheese award. Alright. So I'm just gonna get my expunge. Huh. I didn't know they had a range indicator for expunge. I just goes to show you how long it's been since I've played this champ. I swear to God, if my E steals this thing, I'm gonna be so fucking depressed. Actually, I wouldn't be depressed because I wouldn't mind red buff, but then my juggler would 100% get fucked. Got more to say. That's enough, Mr. West. Please, no more today. Boop, boop, doo doo. Boop, doo doo doo. What's not for him? Boop, doo doo doo. Gotta get Venom cast next.
Whoops.
Alright, so this is going decent for me.
This is fine.
Yeah. Like, Twitch crumbles when you get pressure put on them, but if I never get pressure, then it's like, whatever. Now I can get background for that creep, whatever. As long as I can keep forcing the Janna's mana, that'd be really good for us.
Alright, she makes a shield. Nice.
I'm about to hit four off that creep. Okay. I got my health pot for us, though. This is bad for us.
I love League of Legends!
I'm not what this Shyvana's expecting to get.
Yeah.
She doesn't have any buffs, and she's Shyvana. Shyvana's not a jungler that ganks, she's a jungler that farms.
I want a force for her, but it's...
She doesn't bring anything to a gank. Oh my god, if that hit, that would be godlike. I wanted to take that fight just because he's ooming now. I want to get my, I want my BF sword before I go to shop also. No. I need one more wave. We might be getting ganked.
Yeah, I think we are. Fuck, I'm pretty low on mana. I'm not gonna stay back.
Yeah, we're probably getting ganked.
I'm not gonna, like, fight her with you.
Yeah. Yeah, fuck this shit.
Yeah, pretty
sure we're getting ganked. Let's get a sit under the turret. The wave's shoving for us, luckily, so we won't miss much.
Well, worth a try. Ladies and gentlemen,
we like to welcome to you all the way from the slums shall live. That was a pretty good trade. Special uninvited guests came in through the back door. Ladies and gentlemen, it's
the man.
Yeah, that's fine. That's fine, you can just shove. Holy shit, that wave clear. So it's 69 to 68. We weren't able to actually do much in the lane, but... Yeah, that's fine for Twitch. Okay. I do a lot of fucking damage at this point. No, so... I might be able to just kill the Lucian.
Yeah, so BTIE. That was the bill.
Yeah. Just get it chill back here. Oh my god, I don't think I got him. Okay, fuck this shit. Fuck that shit.
Holy shit. That's a fucking game.
No! Oh my god, the fucking Zinx came to wave clear.
You want me to say?
Hell no. We can't fight this.
Yeah, I was like,
fuck, I can't believe I didn't kill the Cassidy right there. Damn, that sucked. But he fucking ran in here. He's waiting for us to run to Lynn. Okay, I think he left. No, he's still waiting for us.
Where is he?
Oh, that ain't happening. You should just fight the Lucian. Like, I can't go toe-to-toe with them. What do you have?
I have first two abilities. I have Flash, that's it.
I'm pretty sure that... Oh my god, fuck. Yeah, that's so fucking free. Oh well. I'll trade kill for a kill. I don't really mind that. I think I'm gonna get dagger here. I need combat stats, so I'm not gonna bother with it. Don't shove it. Yeah,
yeah. Yeah, I got it. Dun, dun.
We get dragon too. That's not bad. Wait, why didn't you get shot?
I just wanted to war. I was thinking you'd get a better chance to war.
Oh shit, that's the new Cassidy.
Yeah.
I saw that shield on and I was like, did he buy a hex trigger? That shit had me so fucking confused. Oh my god, fuck. God damn it.
My kitty.
I just got fucking mauled. Yeah, that's the problem with Lee Shield versus Twitch, though. He does so much upfront damage. And I'm just pure DPS, so... I just got ran over. Yeah, the turret's gone, though. Whatever. I'll just farm up now. Whoa. Yeah, start the double golems for me.
I was gonna start right there.
Oh, time to just farm and then let's do the late game Twitch thing.
Alright, be right back. I'm a little counter-taking that bullshit.
Where am I? Gotta shove this out.
Oh god.
Fuck that kid. Just gotta hold mid. I think my poison will kill the little race. If my poison dies out, okay, it died out before I killed the little race, so okay. Oh my god. Alright, AFK. Fuck, that was so close, too. That poison must have brought him to, like, 2 life. It doesn't really matter since I'm gonna end up getting the turret anyways. Wow, we could actually get 2 turrets here. Okay. Well, might as well just take 2 turrets then. Oh, well, that's decent then.
Dun, dun, dun.
Man, fuck shrooms. I'm gonna go grab Bloodthirster now. Fuck, man. Okay. I think Bork is honestly better on Twitch than Bloodthirster, but I'm trying this out. Bork lets you duel a lot of people. Without Bork, you don't have much dueling potential. But Bloodthirster is more damage in team fights, so maybe it's better. We'll see. I'm just gonna shove this out. Try to get some BT stacks and then run middle. Yasuo's gonna absolutely shit on me though in team fights, because he's just gonna wind wall my auto attacks. Looking for a victim of an AK 4700 round each. But why must we retaliate? Is it human nature? I don't know. I look for the answers later. Make a right, there they go. Sometimes gotta ride to it. Cause you never know when a bullet might hit and you die to it. I don't even think I could save this guy. Yeah, I'm not saving him. Just gotta shove this out. Yeah, we're not gonna get anything there either. Oh my god, he DC'd right as the fight started. Okay. Alright, Payas. Fuck! God damn it! Yeah, the Zig's fucking DC'd right as the fight started. That shit was so free, holy fuck. Just because when Yasuo ults me, he doesn't do damage in between the ulti. And the way Twitch's stealth works is unless you take damage, it doesn't like... You don't stop getting, it doesn't stop your stealth unless you're taking damage, but Yasuo ult only deals damage at the end. So I just stealth when Yasuo's ult finishes. Yeah, I can't contest that. I wasted my ulti on that fight. Actually, it's the dumbest fuck. We can't contest that. Just gotta go grab my red buff. I get red buff and then I should be able to start killing people.
What about this one?
We're not gonna get anything here. Oh, fuck. Oh my god, that shit was so free. Holy fuck. Alright. We got no damage. Fuck. Oh my god. I needed to get crit there. If I had a crit chance, I probably would have slaughtered that. But I didn't have RNG. I needed the RNG gods on my side right there. If I get Infinity Edge, we should be good. They have a lot of squishy targets that I'll kill. Only problem is that I'm squishy as fuck. So Cassidy could one-shot me pretty easily.
Yeah, you don't really have a team.
Yeah. Yeah, I have absolutely zero pick potential because I don't have Bork anymore. I definitely think I should have went Bork this game. Yeah. Holy shit, you need Bork so bad. I'm so fucking useless. Unless I get a team fight going, I don't really do anything. Because normally at this point in the game, you just transition into like an assassin, but there's no assassinating Kassadin when he's moving that fast. My team fight though is a lot better since I don't have Bork. So as long as I can find a team fight, I should be fine. Okay, well here's a team fight.
Where are you, team fighter? Oh shit, we keep for us. Holy shit. Without you.
Yeah. The one team fight I wasn't in and we won it. God bless. Okay, I last stepped on a mushroom. Do we even have a tank? No, we don't. Alright, that mushroom. Oh, the mushrooms! Okay, they cast it in. We didn't even have a tank for the Baron attempt. That went really well. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we definitely shouldn't have ran to the Baron.
You think so?
That was definitely not the right call. Especially against Teemo too. Holy fuck. Fuck, I should have just kept pushing mid. Oh, why did I go to Baron? We could have gotten a free mid in him turret, I think. Our creeps are really far pushed up. Dun, 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 dun. How do you feel? Well, I'm just gonna go farm. If I get Infinity Edge, this shit should be free as fuck.
They call me a Tasha, that's the game.
All Twitch needs is one good team fight. If I could just get the money from one team fight, then we should be fine. All he needs is one good team fight and a lot of RNG. A whole lot of RNG. still shining hard. Ain't got nobody guard, walking solo through the mall. Yeah, Bloodthirster sucks ass though. Holy fuck. That would have been a free kill with Boar.
Yeah.
Please. Alright, fuck this guy. If he gets a decent initiation here. That's not an initiation. Kiwi!
I'm trying.
Fuck. Oh my god, he should have stayed with me, Kiwi.
Trying to get everybody, man.
Fuck.
Fucking
beard. Yeah, we don't have an initiator for Twitch, so I can't really do much on my own. Fuck. Oh, if I weren't Bork, though, this game would have been free as fuck. I had so many picks with Bork this game. I just couldn't find anything since I went Bloodthirster. I just had to keep running around.